You want a drink?
No.
What's wrong? I come here all the time with the guys I work with.
Look, I know you don't work at Smith & Stevens. Look at you, I could tell right away you weren't a broker.
What's that mean?
Nothing. You just don't look like someone that works at Smith & Stevens.
You look like a freaking boring school teacher. Hey. Elizabeth?
Elizabeth.
Hey. Why'd you come
here? To bust me in the lie about where I work? You win.
You coach my kids. I thought we had a common interest.
Elizabeth,
I get paid under the table to coach that team. And I only do that because I'm in a big hole with two bookies who are looking to kill me.
Yeah.
What?
Hi.
You know all this.
I spoke to Jimmy Fleming after Jefferson got beat up. He told me.
But you just think I'm a big joke.
No.
You know, it's people like me that make people like you feel better about your tiny life.
This is unbelievable. I can't believe I came down here for this.
Yeah? Then why didn't you come if you know I'm a liar?
Because those kids trust you. And they don't trust anybody.
I told you, I coach for money.
Well, I teach for money. I've had some of the best fifth graders in the world, but some of them don't make it because they don't have anybody besides their mother or me telling them what to do.
So what? I'm done with all that.
Well, I just came down here to see what they see, because they're never wrong.
Take a good look. See what they see.
I came to talk to you about a job.
Yeah? Well, unless it pays 12 grand an hour, I'm not interested.